This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
In 1838, Atticus, a 15-year-old slave from Savannah, Georgia, stowed away on a Maine cargo schooner and sailed to Thomaston. Georgia marshals chased him, and the state of Georgia sued the state of Maine for violating the Fugitive Slave Act. The plight of Atticus and the lawsuit further stirred anti-slavery feelings in Maine.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.